Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambushed the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Back at the dock.
Yeah. on the pillow! Joshua. I feel it. There's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do. Thank you.
to fear here. Just one ass clown. One little bitch. I'm gonna make him scream on that little hiding bitch.
I'm gonna find that bitch and fuck him up good. We've seen.
There, fucker!
The motherfucker here!
The fuck is up there!
Thank you. home is here.
That's amazing. I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty?
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So,
are you ready for that final push?
Thank you.
Good luck. And thanks again. Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
Hey, here, I'm over here.
Entries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best part of quiet entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep.
See what was that?
You could...